Hello, everyone. We are playing SoulSplit, and today I was thinking about doing a DHPK commentary thing from scratch. So, like, doing barrows until I get full DH, which will take forever because DH is, like, the hardest thing to get in there. Anyway, these are my stats. Hopefully Hypercam doesn't screw up like last time. This is my second time going over this. I have 99 engineering and stuff. Leave in the comments if you do watch this video whether or not I should do use my chaotics or not. Like, should I use my maul or my rapier or like to kill stuff like PVM, or should I use my rapier for PVP instead of a whip, or yeah, you choose. Should protect that other than my DH. That would suck because I would have to get full DH again if I lost, which might take freaking forever. So, my voice sounds really weird, because I'm not using a mic, I'm just talking, and make my voice sound all, like, girly and crap, and, so, yeah. Probably get around, I don't know, 400-500k thieving first. And then I'll go to Varrock and get all geared up, I guess. Now, some of this I'll have to cut out, like doing hours upon hours of barrows, because I am a lord, if you guys were wondering. I'm a lord, and drop rates on lords are crap. I'm level 125, almost. Well, I would kind of say I'm close to getting a completionist cape. I really need to get hunter up. Everything mostly is in the 80s. Except for agility, fire making, and hunter. So, yeah. Just the buzzing noise thing that's my laptop. It's totally just, I don't know. It's the processor and it's going bad. So it's, yeah, not the best. Now what I did this before and put the frame rate too fast. And so my commentary didn't match up with the video, so put the frame rate down a little bit, and yeah, this is my first time kind of using Hypercam, so it's a bit different, and yeah, using Hypercam too, and so yeah. Rules for this commentary, or for this series, I don't really think there is much, I guess. I mean, I said that last time I recorded this, and it felt really stupid after I watched it. But I don't know, should I, like, be able to trade players or not trade players? Like, if you guys did want me to get a whip, I am not going to, camp abyssal demons for 4 hours just to get one whip. Okay, so if you want me to trade players, buy a whip for like 30 mil or something, that I don't know, just leave it in the comments. Yeah, let's go to Varric. I'm so used to Barrows. Okay, Varrock. And yeah, we're going to get geared up here, and I'm playing SoulSplit in the browser, and I don't know why, because I really should download it, but until that happens, there's probably going to be some epic lag, especially while recording, because Hypercam with this bad processor makes me lag like crap. Okay, so bye. Probably should have bought Initiate because it has that prayer bonus. I have 276k left. We need a dragon skimmy. Dragon skimmy. Let's grab that. Dragon dagger can be our spec weapon. Food. What is that? Miles or whatever guy? Oh, wait, you don't need anything. I don't need anything. Yeah. Buy one of these. Buy one of these. It's gonna take everything down. Why not? Prey potions. Have 5. That's not much. Monkfish. Why not? Now, I'm going to bank these. Just the noted things. And of course, why the heck would I buy a room full home? Okay, well, extra room full home. Yay, wasted money. Have 105k left. Once I go to Barrows, anything I get other than DH will probably be will be out. I'll probably keep it, I don't know. Maybe out before I go pking. So, yeah. Now, I forget where to get a spade. It's like at the general store, and the general store closed or something. Well, it's not closed, but I have to walk all the way down there. And screw that. So, I'm going to get spade from my bank account. I have 4 of them. If you want me to, I'll just put it back in my bank and we'll have some epic yawn. Okay. So we have our crap. And yeah, let's get down. Oh, wait, forgot the prey pot. We had 5 of them, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now we're going to mini game teleports to Barrows. Oh, and everyone, I want to give a shout out to this guy. His name is Onesome. He is awesome. he's donated me over probably around 2 bill, which before he donated to me, I had a 400 mil bank, which is not really good at all, because, yeah, he donated me, full green elegant, which is, it's sold for for 1.3 billion coins, which was really cheap, I guess, and, where you could have sold it to 1.5 or 1.8 bill. So, depending on how I sold it, and then after, he's a dicer, he hosts dicing, and he, I came to him and I was watching his pots, or someone else potting on him, and, they put in this, like, 550 bill, stake with all these, or pot with all these white Robin Hood hats, and, stuff, and he had just won. I was like, wink, wink, you want to share some of the loot? And, he trades me, and he gives me free dragon claws. So, now here's the kicker, guys. I don't have the Lost City done. Okay? So that means I can't wield a Karassi or claws. So, I had both of them, the Karassi and claws, which I just sold for 20 mil profit. But that's not really a lot, Mr. Ainz, a Karassi. But, I did it, and, I'm like, oh wow, that's complete bullcrap, because, I just paid like 650 mil for something, and I can't wear it. I was PMing some mods, and, the Lost City is right now. The leprechaun guy that's supposed to be there isn't there. He's a legend, I guess. The only way you can complete the quest is by going on the shop, the thing, and buying the quest. I really, guys, I don't want to do that, but I don't have money for something. I mean, if I was out playing RS, I'm a membership, but I usually, if I RuneScape, which I'm never on, is High Seekers, which is, pretty fun. I mean, free to play though. I mean, I'm talking about RuneScape, just giving away some hide and seeks and crap like that. But we're on SoulSplit. RuneScape sucks, so see. I found this server when I was playing, if you guys have heard of it, there's a site, I think they closed it down, RuneScape did, like, got all lawsuity or something, and, they took down 06scape, so I don't know if you guys have heard of that, but I was looking at that, and I couldn't play, because you have to do something, and I was creating my account and everything, and yeah, but I couldn't play it, and there was a link to this, and I was like, SoulSplit, alright, we'll try it. Wow, this is a pretty awesome server. So I've been playing SoulSplit. That's the only thing I play. I might make some CreativeScape things, but if you also, guys, if you can see down here, there's a little puzzle box that, that goes, I don't know if that's a glitch or not, but, yeah, CreativeScape, I don't really play it at all, but I've been on there, I think, twice, three times, and my name on there is Bioshock Cock. It's, yeah. On here, find me pickachu08. Yeah. Been talking to a lot of mods lately, so ABCD Bangs, RSN, CJ Arrows, Black ZZ, and ABCD Bangs are my probably favorite. I'm friends with I'm Lost. He's on the high scores. He's almost a maxed extreme, which is pretty hard. Pretty hard to do because AFK like monkeys and ape patrol, which don't get me wrong, I might have done once or twice on my other account, which is pickachu09. You want to friend him, shoot me a PM whenever. Anything else? Let's see. No, I can't really think of anything else. Again, don't feel shy to like or subscribe, comment, do whatever, say your video sucks, I don't really care. But as I'm trying to do this for you guys, so you know, tell me what I should do. Make more of these, and everything else. So yeah. Once I'm done with this Barrows run, I'll probably stop recording, and then while not recording, I will I'm going to probably get full DH while not recording. Just because I don't want to make endless accounts or endless videos of me taking hours upon hours upon hours to get DH. So, I'll show you everything, all the loot I do get, which, before, or when I get full DH. So, yeah. Let's go, Torg, I'm gonna jack you up. See these Rambo specs. Rambo. Okay, crap, Rambo. Wow, a 7. Woot woot. Okay. Yeah. What? No. I have no idea what spec weapon I'll be using when I go GHPK, because the best I can get probably is an AGS. And I really don't want to just go camp Armadale and get an AGS, because on a Lord it's crap and there's no drop rates at all. And yeah, that'd be fun. So yeah, lag. Now there's gonna be a lag. Especially recording, it's high lag. I don't know. Bag. Okay, I'm a guest. My little sister. Okay. Let me see if any of my videos are sorry. You know. My case of the age, so if I'm not doing something, I will do random crap. Such as singing, yay. I'll probably get a mic soon, which should help my voice. Because I just sound totally weird. Yeah. I have to look over this. Hopefully, I put the frame rate thing on 15 last time I recorded this, and my voice didn't go along with the commentary, with the video, so I am live commentating this, so, yeah. Sorry, I had a giant yawn there. This is an epic lag, and I recorded this one guy. His name is Kid Rank with a Q. So it's Kid, and then space R-A-N-Q, and my friend, he's really weird name, I don't know why he named himself that, he was spawning items on my friend's account, so I had just gotten Hypercam and I wanted to test it out. So I recorded it and I might just send it to a mod. And maybe he'll get banned. I don't know. But if not, I don't really care. Because what he was doing is he was getting on people's accounts and spawning items. Which, as you all know, is against code of conduct or whatever. And that's hacking and. So, I think I talked to RSN, and, hi, reading. Okay, fine. Now there is a glitch when you go down here, and that's when you kill the Barrows guy, in this case Derek, and you click on the chest right away, and it says you're still in combat, and you can't teleport in combat, so what it'll do is it'll say you can't teleport from combat. And you get stuck in here, and just tell you out. You just teleport to Barrows and keep going. But your kill count will go back down to zero, and you can't claim this because it's not. You don't have high enough kill count, and it's all messed up. So Rambo spec, go. Yeah, 20, nice. So DDS, I'm happy with that. On Derek. Oh. Don't know when this will be uploaded. Maybe soon, possibly. Oop. Boom, 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 boom. In Creative Escape, it's horrible because you get one hit killed by Derek if you don't have Prey on. And Prey Dreams, like crap on that server, and nothing. Yeah, it's even worse than being a Sir and having Prey Dream. So, yeah, I might upload protect my Barrows item that I get. Woo-hoo. Close my eyes. And what did I get? Yay! Barrows item. It's Carol's coif. So I am not going to wear because it's ranged, obviously. And, so, I don't know, maybe I'll alk it, but, yay, we got a bear's item, so, I'm gonna stop recording, and, yeah. Wow, can't even spell. Okay. See if we can get hypercam up again. Maybe. Come on. Come on, hypercam. Come on. Stop recording. Come on. Let's go. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh crap, okay. Come on, hypercam. Pop up. Okay. Hypercam. Pop up, pop. My goodness. Okay, I'm about to go, come on. Come on. Probably cut this, yeah, cut this out. Hyper camp up. Back to yeah. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going. Okay. Come on.
We go to a bad community house and to make myself one.
Can I stop recording, please? Come on, bub, let's go. Oh my god, epic lag. God. Is it like F3?